Oscar De La Hoya, the boxing legend and the promoter of Canelo Alvarez, says the big money fight is Mayweather-Canelo. Oscar was a guest on Los Golpes. It's a very popular Spanish show about boxing on ESPN. And they asked him about the Mayweather sparring with Tenshin. And Oscar didn't think much of it. He did say, though, there's a real fight, a big money fight, and that is Canelo Alvarez-Floyd Mayweather 2, the rematch. Now, I will say this. Floyd Mayweather made it very clear that he is retired. Leonard Ellerbe made it very clear that Mayweather is retired. But Leonard did tell me, if he does fight Canelo, Mayweather wins, no problem. Even easier than the first time. And that's the same thing Floyd Mayweather Sr. told me, that if Mayweather fights Canelo again, he would beat him worse than the first time. Now, let's go back to what Oscar said. So Oscar says, quote, I'm going to quote you. He said it in Spanish, but he used English translation. I think the Mayweather-Canelo 2 fight can happen. If Mayweather wants the money so much, it's a real fight. And Oscar went on to say that he has the game plan for Canelo how to beat Mayweather. Without a doubt, Canelo can beat Floyd Mayweather. The strategy, using the jab, throwing a lot of combinations, using angles, applying constant pressure on Mayweather, just like Julio Cesar Chavez Sr. did, fought. Not because Sr. and Mayweather never fought, but Oscar De La Hoya fought Sr. And that's how he would defeat Floyd Mayweather. So Oscar De La Hoya, he really wants to see Mayweather-Canelo 2. I asked Robert Garcia the other day, what does he think about Mayweather-Tension? And Robert thought it was too easy. And then I said, well, what about Mayweather-Canelo? He goes, that's a different story. But I don't think Robert picked a winner for that fight. It would be very interesting. It's hard to go against Floyd Mayweather. I'm telling you guys, I saw something special in Mayweather when he fought Tension. Nobody else saw it. But he looks ready to make a comeback in the boxing world. He looked in top shape. And Robert Garcia told me that he thinks Mayweather right now would beat Errol Spence, that he would beat Danny Garcia, that he would beat almost any top world to weight on the planet. He does want to see Mikey Garcia fight Mayweather, but he knows that fight will probably won't happen. But Mayweather, if he is retired, hey, why not? He's made $15 million, $13 million, at least $9 million sparring Tension, and that's almost $70,000 a second. If he does fight Canelo, that would be huge, but of course, Canelo, we know, has that deal with DAZN. It was an 11-fight deal, and now he has 10 fights left, and Mayweather fights on Showtime. So there's the platform problem, and then all the beef between the two camps. So we will see if that fight even matures. But talk is talk, and it's conversation, and Oscar says that he thinks Canelo at this time beats Floyd Mayweather. What do you guys think? Mayweather, Canelo 2, if it happens, who wins? So there you have it. FightYesNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekbek reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbek. And you can follow me on Instagram @EliSekbek.